And welcome back. We are in Junktown. There's people here. There's a dog? Is that a dog? There's a dog. A peasant. We need to plant a device at Gizmo's. But I'm gonna look around in this area first. Oh yeah, big man running from a scary dog. Phil, you sure showed it. Yep, you did. So I guess that's Phil. That sure is a nice pooch you have there. Get back here. You see a dog. He seems to be following you. Woof woof. Oh, could this be? I wonder. Good dog. Woof. I wonder if that's dog meat. I've heard about dog meat. I didn't know he showed up in the series so early. I don't know if that's dog meat. Can't get a name here. I wouldn't trust that beast if I were you. That thing is a killer. Nice pooch. Lenore, huh? Well, as long as he's not trying to kill me, then that's my kind of killer. Oh, I got a dog now. They could probably see us take from that. Where are you going, Ian? Yeah, he might be able to see us. He's looking right through the doorway. Okay, in any case, let's get out of here. I'm not in combat. Please let me go. Oh, he's in my way. Ian, you're in my way. Step aside. Thank you. What's in here? A wooden table painted in puke green color that is beyond repair. A pile of wood with some rusty, useless nails embedded deeply. Wooden box is falling apart. Alright. There's more junk. Broken pieces of wood. A broken toilet, half buried in the sand. Life's a pisser, then you die. Ismark? Yeah, what do you want? Huh. Was he singing? Good singing? Thanks. What can I do for you? Where did you learn to sing? I picked it up here and there. Learned a little from an old singer in the hub. And so got some music from the Scavs in Editum in L.A. Boneyard. You know, just take some practice. Do you perform anywhere else? Yeah, I sing at the hub sometimes. And I visited the Brotherhood of Steel and Aditum? I don't know how to say that. With the caravans. Why do you ask? Can you tell me how to get to the hub? The hub? Oh, it's just a short distance down south of Junktown. What else? I need to know how to get to the Brotherhood. The Brotherhood is a couple days west and a little bit north of here. Don't go there, though. They won't let you in unless you're with a caravan. You need anything else? Couple days west and a little bit north. Okay, how do I get to Aditum? Head southwest of the hub. Aditum is part of the L.A. Boneyard. It's a small, semi-industrial town. I didn't like it much there. What else do you want? Never mind, thanks. Didn't hear him singing, but that's okay. Oh, is this the fighting ring? Is this? Another peasant. Ain't Junktown a sight for sore eyes? A tough-looking, muscular man. Yes? What do you do here? Saul laughs heartily. Why? I'm a boxer. What's the deal? Well, stranger, I work for Gizmo. He's the owner of that great casino there. Pays good money to fighters here, too. What else do you want to know? How did you become a boxer? I was always getting into scuffles with my brothers when I grew up. One time a small band of raiders attacked Junktown, and I beat one into submission before he could get his gun on me. Just luck, really. But Gizmo was sponsoring organized fights, and they needed some money. Been boxing ever since. What happened to your brothers? My brother James was killed in a raider attack a few years ago. Shortly after that, my other brother Daryl... gathered together some things and set off south toward a mythical place called the Glow, in search of the treasure of the ancients, or something like that. He never came back. The Glow, huh? I'm sorry to hear of your loss. Thank you. It's been a few years, but I still don't like to talk about it much. I like you to meet my little friend. Can you tell me a little about your boss? Gizmo's Casino is where everyone goes to gamble. There are many games, and you can have a great time. It's the best place this side of the hub. What else is there to do around here? If you're just looking for supplies, you could try Killian Darkwater's store off southeast of here. You can also get a good night's sleep at the crash house near here. If you're planning to stay a while, you might want to get a drink over at the scum pit, but watch out for the skulls. Who are the skulls? The skulls are a bad bunch who hang out in the back of the crash house and at the scum pit. Watch out for them. They like playing with knives. I see. Anything else you can tell me about? Thanks for chatting. I'm not going to pack my weapon. Hey, teach you manners, no? Talk to Gustafur if you want to bet. That's Gustafur. Boxing matches at 2 o'clock every third day. There's another... Okay, we're at the edge. We're part of the edge of Junktown. Gustafur, if I'm saying that right. Sorry, no boxing today. When's the next match? You just missed it. Try again a couple of days. Saul boxes every 3 days. Thanks. Okay, let's check out this... whatever this is. Anyone in here? Very nice looking bed. Fairly ordinary wooden table. Very nice looking chair. Got nice stuff in here. I don't see anyone in here. The dresser's empty. So is the bookcase. Yeah, these people don't seem to have much of value. Just in general. Well, there's a scum pit. What are you doing here? Not much. Sign reads bar. That should be pretty self-evident. Yeah, okay, wise guy. The door to the scum pit is locked. It's too early, huh? What time is it? 8:20 in the morning? Alright. Well, that's 11. You know, for some reason I thought that was a pause button. Alright, let's, check out Gizmo's, if they're open. I see there's no door, just a doorway. Unless it opens from the inside. Gizmo's Casino, a hive of gambling and underworld activity. Careful, they say the games are rigged. Okay, he's going, Ian's going nuts over there. Don't get too excited. A roulette dealer? A gambler? Gambler? Slot machine. Oh, I can play this? You currently have 490 caps. How many would you like to bet? Two caps. Sorry, better luck next time. Do you want to play again? 488? One more time. No thanks. No slot machines. Grr. This place sucks. I'm making the big bucks now. This is a gambling table. Making the big bucks. I'm glad someone's making the big bucks. Place your bets. You currently have 484 caps. How many would you like to bet? Hey, how do you know how many caps I have? Five. Better luck next time. Okay, never mind. I feel like I'm getting robbed blind over here. Or robbed with my eyes wide open, which is even worse. Craps table, gambling table. Roulette dealer. No thanks. Making the big bucks. Alright. He's a gizmo guard. He's a gizmo guard. What? Spare a few caps. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Can I ask you a few questions? I'm on duty. Make it quick. Can you tell me about your boss? Gizmo's a fair man. Pays good. Works easy. Don't make trouble and everyone will be happy. No cheating. This job bites the bone. Who just opened the door? Was that you, Ian? What else is there around this town? Go catch a few drinks at the scum pit. Good grog. Opens at 4. Now leave me alone. Alright, they opened at 4. Good information. Where am I? Nah, that's quite alright. Hey, how are you doing today? I'm doing okay. We're supposed to plant a bug or something. Who are you? What do you want? You see a disgusting excuse for a man. This must be Gizmo. You see Izo. Izo says nothing. He's watching you carefully with a gaze that makes you uncomfortable. Pip-Boy, do your thing. Am I supposed to record him? Bust the Skulls gang. Oh, alright. I don't know where I'm supposed to place this thing then. I thought I was supposed to place it on him.
What do you want? I'm a busy man.
Yeah, busy looking nasty. I'll just be going. I guess I'm gonna start the recording.
I don't like people who waste my time. Don't come back again. Soon.
Let me just save, because sometimes when we talk to people again, they like to kill us. I think we're up to 13. Oh, there you go. That does nothing of interest. Nothing of interest. Alright. Oh, nice. Okay. Not sure what to do about him. We're supposed to record him or record the skulls? Maybe I plant this. Hold on. That does nothing of interest. Nothing of interest. Yeah, I don't think we can just put it there with him sitting there. Let's get out of here then. Not sure what to do. Maybe go back and talk to the skulls. Maybe I'm supposed to plant something there instead. Could be. Okay, where are we? That's Dark Waters. That's the hotel. Tell, you want to be... I don't know. Go this way? I'm coming. That hospital here. So, it looks like... F- 4 different zones. I guess 4? That's the motel. Or hotel. Just coming through. Man, it sure is hot today. I would try to sneak, but... I've got this dog, and I've got Ian, and he doesn't sneak. You see a young man with a tattoo and a bad attitude. Let's do something, he says. Well, one of them say. You see a member of the Skulls gang. What are you looking at? New blood. You're not a very happy person, are you? Why do you say that? I'm quite happy. I'm very happy because there are lots of things that bleed. Ah, yes. Art appreciation. I can understand that. I think. Someone who understands me. At last. Okay. You're on Skull's turf, stranger. You better leave. There's another door there. You're on Skull's turf, stranger. You better talk quick. Skulls? Who are you guys? We're the one and only Junktown gang. We have the run of the streets, and we rule the city by night. I thought this city was run by Gizmo after hours. That slob can't even stand up by himself. We're the muscle of this town. We take what we want. You have some sort of deal with Killian? We don't bother Killian, and he doesn't bother us, as long as we keep it low-key. You get me? I get it, all right. You have to hide out from him. We don't take that from anybody, least of all Killian. Just because he thinks he's a glorified sheriff doesn't mean that he controls the Skulls. Sorry, didn't mean to get you all riled up. I'm supposed to plant this thing. It does nothing of interest. I want to have a little fun. Nothing of interest. He ran out the door. Put on these boxes. I don't suppose I use it on the guy, do I? Just plant it on him when he's not looking? Okay, I don't know. Maybe I could record this guy saying something? Guy's hungry. Nothing of interest. Okay, I don't know. Yo, Killian, how am I supposed to do this? What if I rent a room? 25 caps a day or 150 for the entire week? Just one night. Room number one is yours. Have a nice stay. Is this room number one? I think I just wasted some money here. Can I go in this? Oh, look what we got. Iguana on a stick? Oh, you bastards. That's iguana on a stick too? Nuka-Cola? Nuka-Cola, yeah! Can I just take this stuff? Let me save over this. I know it's a quick save, I just don't like the way it works. Maybe I can just take all this stuff, I don't know. Apparently. No way for me to take stuff without closing it first. All. Excuse me. See what we got. A cooked iguana roasted in its own skin. It weighs 1 pound. Huh. That's sad. Some charred meat and vegetables on a cooking stick. A bottle of Nuka-Cola, the flavored soft drink of the post-nuclear world. Warm and flat. Just the way we like it. It's a chair. Too bad you don't have time to sit down and relax. Well, that's cool. Alright, we got stuff. Gonna visit Killian, I guess. Again, down south, I believe he is. How am I supposed to tape or bug this guy? That is the question. Okay, well, he's not here. Guess he's up there then? That's the hotel. Oh, the general store is in the same zone. Never mind.
You again. What do you want now? You have to wear a recorder and tape Gizmo confessing. Or plant this wiretap in his office. Either way. And we got him.
Wear a recorder. So to plant the wiretap in his office, I'm guessing we have to wait till after hours. Let's do that. Am I moving? Am I going? I don't think I was. No, I was in the wrong cursor mode, I think. Where the hell am I? Taking me a while. There I am. Who's this? Alright, what time is it? Still 8:40 in the morning? Let's rest until... try evening. See if he's in here now. The games are rigged. Yeah, I didn't win a single one. He's still there. Just hang around, pretend we're playing some games. Let's wait 3 hours. He's still there. What time is it? Guy's gotta go to sleep at some point. How about... another 2 hours. It is now 11 p.m. Still there. Two in the morning. How am I supposed to plant this? Maybe I have to leave the zone and come back? I don't know. At some point, the guy must sleep, right? He's still there. Well, maybe I do a reverse steal on this bookcase? I really don't know. Or on the desk. My steal is pretty stinky, so I don't think that's it. I don't know. Doesn't look like this guy ever goes to sleep. I think he just sleeps at his desk. Sitting up. Anyway, I'm gonna have to figure out what the hell. How the hell do I do this? Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.